It's a single red pill that could save millions of lives.
The news of the efficacy of this particular antiviral is obviously very good news.
Merck & Co.'s antiviral pill is being hailed as a potential breakthrough in our fight against COVID-19, with clinical results showing it could halve the chances of hospitalisation and dramatically reduce the chance of death in patients.
In the placebo group, there were 8 deaths, and in the treatment group, there were no deaths. That's also very important and very good news.
The study was terminated because of its success.
What it does is disable the virus by introducing errors into its genetic code.
Molnupiravir stops the virus from having healthy babies.
The reaction's so positive, the manufacturer will be seeking emergency approval to roll out the drug in the United States and eventually around the world. If it gets the green light, it will become the first oral antiviral medication for COVID-19.
This is potentially a game changer.
Molnupiravir has been in the works for more than a year. Anticipating its success, the United States has already committed to buying 1.7 million courses. Australia is yet to place an order, but with only 10 million courses to be produced this year, we could once again end up at the back of the queue, just like we did with our early vaccine rollout.
We should learn from the past and we should purchase early. Even if we watch the other countries and there are issues with it, we at least have it with us.
Stella Todorovic for 10 News First.